Being busy teaching in year two this week, I forgot to record my best assembly introduction. The first assembly of 2022, and I forgot to do it. So on my way home, I've quickly stopped off just before the sun sets to do the welcome to this week's best assembly. Let's find out who our best learners are this week.
This week in year three, we have some fantastic learners. All the children have been working really hard and taking to the new maths incredibly well. But we have three best learners. In 3G, we have Tabita. Tabita has been wowing me every single day, particularly in maths, with how hard she is working, how determined she is to make sure she gets it right, and showing that she's really got a good understanding of what's been going on in the lesson with the answers that she's giving, often getting them all right. Well done, Tabita. Keep it up. In 3F, we have Abdul Hadi as our best learner. Abdul Hadi has been working incredibly hard in all subject areas. Miss Foot has been incredibly impressed both with his maths and his English at his presentation and the dedication to making sure that he shows his very best, that he understands the concepts and that he is able to produce really good pieces of work. Well done, Abdul Hadi. Keep working hard. And in 3K, our best learner of the week is Isaiah. Isaiah's really impressed Mr. Kular this week. He's been working hard, particularly in his maths, as you can see here on this page. He's shown that he's got a really good understanding, and Isaiah just keeps impressing Mr. Kular with how determined he is in every lesson to make sure he achieves. Well done, Isaiah, keep up the good work.
Because they are a great role model.
They are helpful, kind, and respectful.
Well done, Abu Bakr.
Our best respect for this week is Maya. Maya is a good learner and listener. She helps people and she's very kind.
She always shows green behaviour.
Aya is a very responsible and kind person.
This week for best learner, I have chosen Philip. This is because in maths, he has been working especially hard to make sure that he listens during carpet time, and then when he goes to do his work, that he uses his skills that he's learned on the carpet. Also this week, Philip has moved up to a higher group. I am looking forward to see how hard Philip can work and how he settles into his new group. Keep up the good work, Philip. Well done.
This week in 1DR, we have chosen Marika because she always has beautiful manners. She always does what she is asked straight away and she always follows all of the school rules. In maths, she's been working really hard to try to complete her work independently.
This week in Best, Miss Woodward and Miss Davis, the supply teacher for this week, have chosen Sephora. They have chosen Sephora because she is showing a can-do attitude towards her work, and Miss Davis and Miss Woodward are both so proud of how she has been acting this week. Well done, Sephora. Keep it up.
This week in nursery, we're learning about the gingerbread man. Runa has really enjoyed learning all about the story. She's able to make gingerbread men in the role play, and we've even made real gingerbread men. They were delicious. She likes counting gingerbread men and has really been improving her drawing skills. So well done, Runa. We're really proud of you.
Best this week, I have chosen Amelia R. Amelia has been working so hard recently and she's been contributing her fantastic ideas more and more, which is so lovely. Particularly in English, she's been answering some really difficult questions, so it's been very, very exciting to see. And if you just keep doing that, Amelia, and you keep working and working and persevering, then we will see so much progress. It will be amazing. Well done, keep up.
This week for Best Learner, we have awarded this to a child who has been incredibly helpful in the classroom.
This child is kind and caring and helps other children.
He is trying his best to improve his presentation and shows great stick ability.
He asks questions to extend his learning.
Congratulations, Jason!
I have chosen a boy from 5C to have Best Learner this week. This child has produced a lovely set of instructions in English today. Not only has he included all of the must-haves, so his title, subtitle, modal verbs, imperative verbs, fronted adverbials, he has included an introduction which really captivates the reader and gets them to want to make one of these lucky charms. And he's added his own little spin with some top tips, which was really, really enjoyable to read. So massive, massive well done to Dawood. You are trying so hard all the time, and any feedback that I'm giving you at the moment, you're really taking it on yourself to go and improve your learning. So huge well done. Please keep it up.
First of all, we did a detailed sketch of the flower.
Slowly and carefully, we dissected the parts of the flower.
We labelled each part of the flower.
We looked carefully at the female and male detailed parts.
Then we added to our sketch to make it botanical and illustration.
Look at the great work we did in year five.
We have chosen somebody who is very kind-hearted,
very helpful,
and very caring.
She plays with lots of people and has never gotten an orange card this year.
We have chosen Holly!
Lena is hardworking and puts her all into her work. She listens well and is a great role model.
Welcome, Lena!
Kind, respectful and funny. She has also been helping others.
my remote learner of the week. I was really impressed with how she organised her timetable. She got up and put her uniform on and carried out learning independently following the school curriculum. Well done, Lily, for using your time at home really productively. Fantastic.
You can probably hear the birds tweeting in the background as night draws in around Kenilworth Castle. Thank you for watching this week's Best Assembly. Keep up your excellent work, and maybe next week you'll be the best learner.